Hi everyone, I'm Ian Kirk, product manager here at Instron, and in this video, we'll be discussing how to test thin film and foil specimens, as these materials can be incredibly challenging to handle. They're easy to damage, and because most of the specimens tend to be rectangular shaped instead of dog bone, alignment is especially critical to ensure consistent results. We've heard this challenge echoed by many of our customers, especially with thin films and foils playing an important role in battery applications. So, we put our engineers to work on developing this precision specimen loader for pneumatic grips, which makes it easier to load and properly align these types of delicate specimens. The fixture is simple but effective. Each device is comprised of three components: a width block, the linear rail, and an alignment clip. The job of the width block is to account for various specimen widths, and it ensures that the specimen is always aligned with the center of your jaw faces. We offer these in a variety of sizes to account for the most common specimen widths, and they attach to the grip using the two accessory mounting holes. The linear rail attaches to the width block, and it provides the fixed travel for our last component, the alignment clip, which is also available in multiple sizes to accommodate the most common gauge length. This attaches to the linear rail via magnets and pins that make it quick and easy to snap on and detach. Everything is precision machined so that your specimens are loaded the same way every time, minimizing variation. Using the precision specimen loader is easy. Simply put the alignment clip flat on your workstation, open the clamps, which stay open using magnets, then gently load your specimen using the built-in alignment features. We recommend having approximately half an inch of overhang on both sides to make it easier. Once you have the specimen aligned, close one of the clamps. Slightly pull on the other end to remove any slack, and then close the second clamp. Now you can snap the alignment clip onto the linear rail, move your specimen into the test space, and then close your jaw faces. At this point, you'll just need to make sure to release the alignment clip on both ends and slide the device out from the test space before beginning your test. One of the nice things about this is that it completely takes your hands out of the test space when closing the jaw faces, greatly reducing the risk of pinch hazards. And that's a quick look at how you can improve your testing of thin film and foil specimens. For more information or to contact us, please visit instron.com. Thanks for watching.